You stay up here with them, honey. I'm gonna go out in the playground.
Honey, something slowed.
Got a mass configuration here.
Sending two bumpers, one more ladder company.
Excellent.
Have them stay on Mission Road, one block north of the fire scene where the police cars are, and stand by for assignment. 5-23-10-12.
That roof is warping like a brother.
It's kind of like a King Lear built it.
Yeah.
There goes the other side.
I want to see if it gets to this side.
Look at that dude right there, Jeff. See it?
Yeah, it's starting to come out.
I think that's just a...
Jimmy, look. It's flaming over there.
I think that's just a...
Look at the bottom, Joe. Look over there, it's starting to come out.
Here goes the river.
Look in
that place is going.
See right there, Joe?
Yeah.
It's starting to come out over there. I want to see it start coming out all over.
I'll get behind the
pull the thing down from the far side.
Yeah, the...
Oh yeah, it's going.
Yeah, that's too bad. I used to work for the school district.
Did you?
It's one of the neatest schools in the district. It's a beautiful old building.
Hope it's insured.
Sure it is.
Barge down that fence and start squirting it from the side.
It doesn't do any good. The fire has already done its damage. What's coming out of the roof don't matter.
No.
It just, all they can do is just now control it, keep it from spreading.
There it goes, Katie. It's gonna collapse any minute. Get this in, man. It's gonna just go.
There she goes.
There it goes.
They'll be able to fight a lot better once that roof's out of the way.
Okay, honey, you know.
Oh, sad.
There it goes.
There she goes. Now they've got them a fire on their hands. Look out for the sparks! Look out for the sparks! You're gonna get nailed. They're gonna get fried out there.
There was a fireman standing out there with them.
Yeah,
I think those firemen up there don't have any helmets on. Fighting that thing.
Oh, they do.
I don't understand why they don't get on this side with trucks and start squirting that sucker.
Because they couldn't get out of there if that thing collapsed, honey.
No, I mean, just drive them up on the field here and skirt it and squirt into it.
No, they're too heavy. They get stuck. This field's wet.
What a mess.
Oh, man.
See that fire inside the windows, Katie?
Yeah, they've lost it. That's right above almost where the last fire was.
Well, what about the rest of the school? Just smoke damage?
I would be surprised if I saved any of it.
Well, that's... where the administration offices. I hope they can save those.
Yeah. That's too bad.
Man, that's a sight, isn't it?
That's a shame. Now they can do something because they got the firemen out.
Yeah. I just understand.
I've been a firefighter before. It's hard to, you got to do it without anybody getting hurt. And if you get fire or water on one side and have firemen on the other side, you just shoot it right back in their face and you can kill somebody.
Yeah.
2021, I helped move into district headquarters, 6400 Highway. 6400 Highway, Sony for 721, I helped call 2104 hours.
Oh, I saw we were speeding. Let's call it 605, get it up, and they're, high-rise.
604. Side 2.
There could be a firewall like this in, but I just say it just by the way it turns. They were inside, but they got the doors shut.
Is that all in service?
I would have plowed through this fence right here and parked the traffic there.
Mm-hmm. Well,
yeah.
That's not good.
Daddy said from the car.
He's not coming this way. I don't know where he thinks he's going. He's able to knock that.
Surely people with car phones have radioed this end by now.
Well, every news center in Kansas City's got scanners.
Thank you. Okay. Sit down, Katie. We're gonna get out of this little hot sun in just a second. Sit down. Are you guys sitting down?